something. You better walk the other way.
Not for me.
I need a pick of this. You don't know anything.
Hell yeah.
Anyone can express a dog's innards. Not just.
Saints have a lot of competition. I'm in the mood for a salad. Just a big bowl of lettuce. Nothing on it.
You do this every time I try to talk to you!
Fantastic!
Hey there, Chrome Dome! Guess it's my lucky day!
Not your lucky day! Mine! The idols are gonna rewrite the script, and you're gonna land on the cutting room floor. Like... camera! Showtime!
Wrong choice.
Guess I won.
Nothing can stop our goals.
All the stupid shit.
Open your eyes to proof.
This isn't how it's supposed to end!
I'm not gonna stop until you're all dead!
Both of the cars are you.
throwing a flash cracker!
That was nimble Jean-Michel Jarre inspired Blurred Lights.
Yo, Rat Broads isn't just a garage. It's an institution.
I never liked that
thing
anyway.
When the first hammerhead rolled off the line in 1949, Rat Broads was there, serving bootleggers and smugglers across Kavanaugh County.
Be
now,
good in a demo derby.
We're here for you, your one-stop auto shop, whether you need maintenance, repair, detailing, or top-of-the-line custom work. And we don't just make your car look good. We sell hats and t-shirts so you look good, too. That's Rat Rods Custom Autos.
Under the Route 66 interchange at Rancho Providencia.
Well, you'll keep the body shops in business.
Hey, stop blocking!
We're gonna need backup.
I don't really get the sense. The collector should... Fuck this! Rise up, Vital!
Nice!
I can't help you if I'm dead!
Not a good idea!
That coming.
Saints wish they were half as cool as us. Not today.
Like being a tool?
I think you hit something. You sure drive differently.
Shady Oaks.
Hey, Tamira. I'm feeling really good about this spot. People drive like maniacs here.
You know, boss, you could just take the day off and let me handle this.
Nah, that feels like cheating. Oh! Hope there's gas in the tank.
Tumbleweed Radio on KWPKW 93.3.
Welcome to the Red Faction Memorial Park. To learn more about the history of beer making in Santo Aliso, visit Frank's 8020 Brewery in Smelterville. Listen to every panel on both sites to win a prize. Did you know? On May 22nd, 2001, Red Faction made its final stand here against the Altor Corporation. The striking workers sought an end to inhumane working conditions and unethical human experiments.
I heard New York bagels are the best.
Did you know? In the aftermath of the May 22nd massacre, Altor was forced to sell off many of its subsidiaries, including Frank's 8020 Brewery in Smelterville.
Don't sell yourself short.
Did you know? The Altor Corporation hired an elite squad of mercenaries to suppress the Red Faction uprising. On May 22nd, 2001, they opened fire on a gathering of unarmed workers.
Think about the gentle mountain streams.
Welcome to the Red Faction Memorial Park. To learn more about the history of beer making in San
Diego. I wanted was a hug.
I answered the phone for this.
Mindless consumerism is a hollow existence.
You know what, asshole? Saints are trying to take over the system, not change it.
I don't want to die!
We need more officers!
I have to call this one in.
This brew pub was founded by the survivors of the 2001 Red Faction. Congratulations! You have completed Red Faction Memorial Park.
Damn! I had no idea all this happened here.
You shouldn't have to work out for 6-pack abs.
Welcome to the Red Faction Memorial Park. To learn more about the history of beer making in Santo Aliso, visit Frank's 88.
Aren't saints supposed to be dead?
I want tacos from that New Mexican place.
My roommate's pissed at me because I ate all the cheese off their pizza.
Jackpot!
This is fun!
Bingo! Cha-ching!
What do those saints want? I hate that.
Weird to put Parmesan on the main. Pasta is pasta.
Shady Oaks, Tamira speaking.
You ready with the paperwork? I'm about to have an accident. Oh, that sounded wrong.
Don't make a mess.
I'm a great driver.
You've been listening to Mega Up.
Thanks, Edgeman.
Don't thank me.
Did I pay my union dues this month?
Good time!
Friends don't let friends do stupid things alone. High score, here I come.
Hey! Surprise, surprise. Finders keepers.
She'll get over it.
I can play this professionally.
Federal Crime Bureau of Insurance Fraud Investigation.
These fraudsters usually operate
keeping it strange.
Out of a fake business or fun.
We'll be right back.
Shady Oaks for shady folks.
Ah, oh, that's catchy. And true.
Oh, hi, boss. Can I take off this doctor costume? It's got blood all over it.
We need a doctor. It's a medical clinic.
But I'm not a doctor.
You don't have to be a doctor. Just look like one.
Los Panteros are the heart and soul of Santo Ileso.
Oh!
No!
I miss buddy cop movies. I kind of like these things.
Real emergency here. Drung artistic move.
On anyone.
Anything that Saint wears becomes cool.
Nice pick.
Sing praises. Saints are in town.
You got insurance, right?
Shady Oaks.
Yo, Tamira. I'ma take another hit for the team.
How are you not dead yet?
Dunno. Just lucky, I guess.
Back.
fucking got the money. Go!
Boss, we just got a big fat check for all those times you played in traffic. I seriously did not think that that plan of yours would work.
See? Simple and painless.
How about you stop by the clinic next time you're in the neighborhood?
I gotta get a new phone.
Bunch of high tech bullshit.
Para que pierda.
It's mine now. Looky here. Just what I wanted. That's right.
From Danielle, from Mutual City, for...
There are no real saints. So, I don't know this.
You know you want to join this fight!
No!
Milkshake, and then my diet starts.
Hey, welcome back. You look pretty good for someone who got run over like 100 times. And they thought I was wasting my time with a master's in computational statistics and healthcare administration.
Your body is a game, fuck the lens, fuck the thing. I am the controller.
Newsflash, Santo Ileso. Officials are warning the public to be on the lookout for cargo pallets that may have landed in neighborhoods across the city. The pallets may contain illegal drugs and were dropped from a cargo plane during a high-altitude chase over Cavanaugh County. The plane and its crew have so far avoided...
the wall!
Got him.
Another idle
up and don't try again.
This don't concern you.
Nina? Is that you?
The fucking Pantero stole my fucking car!
Your project car?
Yes! This is Sergio's stink all over it! I need your help! I'm getting my car back, with interest!
On my way.
Go get my car back.
You want the wheel?
And try not to drive angry.
So, any idea where they took your car?
If they stole it, they're gonna chop it. But you know Sergio. I wanna make it personal first. Take it for a spin, drag race. Show the Panteros who's boss. Most likely place he'd do that is at the culvert in Smelterville. Hopefully we can catch him there before he carves it up. He knows what that car means to me.
Damn, I don't know if I ever said this in so many words, but that guy is a world-class crab sack. You spent hours on that car.
I've spent years on that car. That's why he took it. As far as he's concerned, I didn't betray Los Panteros. I betrayed him. He's gotta make it hurt.
I don't get it. If someone betrayed me, I just, you know, bang. Not that I want him to do that to you. It just seems easier.
That's not how it works in Los Panteros. You shoot someone in the face, they're dead. You fuck up their car, they're nothing.
Here's the culvert. They aren't gonna be happy to see you.
Whatever. As long as I get my car.
Oye, cabrones! ¿Dónde está mi carro?
Shit! It's Nina!
Arcade Dream's classic 8-bit techno.
This is our party, Saints!
Popular track. And now it's time for another listener request. This is from Zenobia84, and they've requested Yakuza.
Give me back my fucking car!
Guess I won.
Don't play dumb with me!
I'm out!
Grab cover!
Where's Sergio? Where's my car?
What she wants to know.
Oh, now it's fun!
You need some time
really
at the
range. You really want to die over her old car?
Got him.
This is what happens when you touch our stuff.
Yeah, Kay, coming at you on 99.5 on the cipher.
Car.
Damn it! It's not here! He must already be chopping it. We gotta get to the garage.
We don't have time. Vámonos!
You drive. I'm still pissed. Hola, Gabriel. Where's my car?
It's not here.
No digas pendejadas. We both know you chop Sergio's special projects.
I don't think he's gonna talk.
He's our only fucking lead.
Wait, what did you say about Los Panteros? Shoot one in the face and they're dead.
But fuck up their car and they're nothing.
Wait, what? Oh, my paint job! My fucking paint job! Okay, okay, I'll talk! Sergio took your car to the quarry.
What? No, 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 no! We gotta go! We gotta go now! Drive now to the quarry!
I don't get it. What's that mean? What's the quarry?
It means Sergio doesn't want to chop my car. He doesn't even want to sell it for scrap.
You mean he's gonna...
Right over the edge. There's no fixing that. If we don't stop him, that crap sack.
Hang on, we got all kinds of Panteros up our ass.
Don't let anything slow you down.
I'm about to beat your ass!
Keep them surrounded!
That's the last one, you hear?
I'll find you soon.
Panteros aren't gonna stop us now. Please. Don't worry, we'll get there in time. We really pissed them off on this one.
We're getting close. Step on it.
I drove that car all the way here from Guadalajara. My family's so far away, you know? It felt like I was keeping part of them with me. She never let anyone else drive that car.
Who?
My mom. But when chemo made her weak, I drove her around.
Ah, fuck.
I promised her I'd take care of that car. Ella confiaba en mí.
Let's go. We can still catch up to him.
Nah. If Sergio's gonna fuck with my family, I'm gonna fuck with his.